طيب. Now the blood is out. Now we'll check the what is the my blood sugar reading. Please check the blood sugar reading. Yeah. No. Okay. I'll help myself. What is the reading? Reading is 160. Can you see the reading? Okay, it is 160. Now I put, what is this? First is glucose. Where is glucose? Where is glucose? Here it is, glucose. Yeah, put it in the glucose. Now I'm adding the blood to the glucose. Okay. Nikal Roy? Sorry. Now I'm adding. Yeah. Now check the reading, what happens? It is high. High means beyond 500. So my normal sugar was 160 without adding. When I added glucose, it became more than 500. If I add fructose, the other sugar which is more sweeter than glucose, what will happen? Let's see. Now add fructose. So in another packet, this here I have fructose inside it along with the blood, and now see what happens. It became 109. 109. Can you see in the screen? Yeah. Can you zoom in, or should I come closer to the? So it is 109 now. Fructose. यहाँ पे है, देखिए तो. Great. Fructose is found in fruits. When you eat fruits in larger quantity, it reduces the blood sugar. If you are a diabetes patient, and if you promise that every day you will eat 1 kg of mango, or 1 dozen of banana, or grapes as much as you feel like, within few days, you cannot remain diabetes patient. You cannot remain diabetes patient. The lie of 100 years. Don't eat mango. Because they know, if they eat mango, they will be cured. And if they get cured, who will come to us? I have published my research paper on this. My research paper got published in a respected journal, Journal of Metabolic Syndrome. You can check on the Google, you'll find that. So in that research paper, I've proved all this. The moment you know the truth, most of you will get cured. And our gain is the loss of somebody else. I'll not name, only I will say, the diabetes medicine which you are buying, especially the insulin, do you know there are only 3 companies who control 99% of the insulin market? 99% of the insulin market. So if you don't buy insulin, and thank you, if you don't buy insulin, then the rich country, they will become poor, and this means the money will not go out of your India, and the equation will change. Thank you. Now, why the blood sugar went down? Let me explain this scientifically. Because When you eat mango, it contains fructose. Fructose cannot add to blood to increase the number. Fructose go to liver, it hides. It cannot add, right? So, the equation, the mechanism of fructose is different from glucose. So that's why the doctors say blood glucose. They never say blood fructose. Have you ever heard what is your blood fructose? Never. They say what is your blood glucose, right? So, number one truth, there is nothing called blood sugar. It is blood glucose. But because when you say blood sugar, that means blood glucose, blood sucrose, blood fructose, blood aspartame, blood saccharin. So you confuse the people. You confuse. So that's why they say blood glucose, blood sugar. Rather it is blood glucose. It is only the glucose which add to the blood. Right? So it should be called as blood glucose, not blood sugar. The moment you say blood sugar, you are confusing yourself, and in that confusion you remain a diabetes patient, you live in diabetes and you die in diabetes. Only in this one confusion.
إن أعجبك الفيديو لا تنسى الإعجاب والاشتراك في القناة.
كتاب المكملات الغذائية ليست كلها تعمل هو من أهم الكتب العربية التي تم تأليفها عن المكملات الغذائية في العصر الحديث، حيث تم إطلاق هذا الكتاب في عام 2018. يتحدث هذا الكتاب عن آخر ما توصل له العلم الحديث من تقدم في صناعة وإنتاج المكملات الغذائية حول العالم. يعتني هذا الكتاب فقط بالمكملات الغذائية التي تباع على شكل علب جاهزة للاستخدام، ولا يتطرق لخلطات أو أعشاب تخلط عند العطار. ما يميز هذا الكتاب أن المعلومات المتوفرة فيه مستمدة من الأبحاث العلمية لا من
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Now the blood is out. Now we'll check the what is the my blood sugar reading. Please check the blood sugar reading. Yeah. No. Okay. I'll help myself. What is the reading? Reading is 160. Can you see the reading? Okay, it is 160. Now, I put, what is this? First is glucose. Where is glucose? Where is glucose? Here it is glucose. Yeah, put it in the glucose. Now I'm adding the blood to the glucose. Okay. Nikalra? Sorry. No. Now I'm adding. Yeah. Now check the reading, what happens? It is high. High means beyond 500. So my normal sugar was 160 without adding. When I added glucose, it became more than 500. If I add fructose, the other sugar which is more sweeter than glucose, what will happen? Let's see. Now add fructose. So in another packet, this here I have fructose inside it along with the blood, and now see what happens. It became 109. Can you see in the screen? Yeah. Can you zoom in or should I come closer to the? So it is 109 now. Fructose. Yahan pe hai. Dekhiye tu. Great. Fructose is found in fruits. When you eat fruits in larger quantity, it reduces the blood sugar. If you are a diabetes patient, and if you promise that every day you will eat 1 kg of mango, or 1 dozen of banana, or grapes as much as you feel like, within few days, you cannot remain diabetes patient. You cannot remain diabetes patient. The lie of 100 years, don't eat mango. Because they know, if they eat mango, they will be cured. And if they get cured, who will come to us? I have published my research paper on this. My research paper got published in a respected journal, Journal of Metabolic Syndrome. You can check on the Google, you'll find that. So in that research paper, I have proved all this. The moment you know the truth, most of you will get cured. And our gain is the loss of somebody else. I'll not name, only I will say, the diabetes medicine which you are buying, especially the insulin, do you know there are only 3 companies who control 99% of the insulin market? 99% of the insulin market. So, if you don't buy insulin, if you don't buy insulin, then the rich country will become poor. And this means the money will not go out of your India and the equation will change. Thank you. Now, why the blood sugar went down? Let me explain this scientifically. Because when you eat mango, it contains fructose. Fructose cannot add to blood to increase the number. Fructose go to liver, it hides. It cannot add, right? So, the equation, the mechanism of fructose is different from glucose. So that's why the doctors say blood glucose. They never say blood fructose. Have you ever heard what is your blood fructose? Never. They say what is your blood glucose, right? So, number one truth, there is nothing called blood sugar. It is blood glucose. But because when you say blood sugar, that means blood glucose, blood sucrose, blood fructose, blood aspartame, blood saccharin. So, you confuse the people. You confuse. So that's why they say blood glucose, blood sugar. Rather it is blood glucose. It is only the glucose which add to the blood. Right? So it should be called as blood glucose, not blood sugar. The moment you say blood sugar, you are confusing yourself. And in that confusion, you remain a diabetes patient. You live in diabetes and you die in diabetes. Only in this one confusion.
إن أعجبك الفيديو لا تنسى الإعجاب والاشتراك في القناة.